The Stephen Styron Award is presented annually in honor of one of GSAE's past presidents. The award is given to the volunteer leader whom the current chair feels has done the most outstanding job. Our recipient has herded cats in a big way this year, stretching all of us to improve and revamp our professional development speakers in luncheons and workshops. From finalizing the due diligence efforts of our committee to leading the brainstorming session, this leader helped re-energize our members' interest in attending luncheons in Atlanta. Please join us in congratulating our 2011 Stephen Styron Award recipient, Mary Beth Cornell, CAE of Tappy.